When Angier questions whether Root is capable of interpreting him, the double defends himself by claiming that he's played Caesar and Faust. Both characters Caesar and Faust were undone by their ambition, foreshadowing Angier's fate. Faust is especially relevant for this story, as he was so desperate to obtain knowledge beyond the capabilities of man that he traded his soul to the devil. In a way, Angier does this too, every time he performs the transported man.